want to blitz. The only way we're going to blitz this is play this coverage. Only because it's the best way for us to stay sound on the run. Alright, now hot coverage for us, and against anything that we do, puts the two safeties on the backs. Alright, now a lot of times we play an option team, you say, how can you blitz and stay sound on the option? If you put the two safeties on the backs, like these people that run two back, spread, three wide outs, and they run the zone option with this guy coming around as a pitch guy, all you gotta do is put the two safeties on the backs and blitz all day. Put the guy on three wide outs, you know, you got 8 minute front all day long, and those two safeties are just spending on those two backs and run support the pitch. And you got enough guys in front to take the quarterback, so you really don't ever have an issue. And you always got an alley player as well. Alright, but if we're gonna play hot coverage, our safeties have the backs. Well, that H guy that's going in motion is a back to us, and this is a one back set because the quarterback doesn't count. Alright, so when we play hot coverage, we're going to take our two inside linebackers and plug them some kind of way. And here they're just going to split backs up the middle. We call it Alabama hot. Alright, so they're going to run up the middle. The Sam has a tight end. The safeties have the H back and the F back, the stiffer back, or the two back. And they are going to push these guys back and forth to keep run support and play in and out on those two guys if they're ever together. So in this case, the strong safety starts out and blitz coverage here with two corners and the other guy. This safety has the F. Alright, that guy comes in motion. This safety is going to come over to that corner's position. He really has the F. This guy here really has the speed tweet guy. So we always sound on the edge. Alright, we can change the gaps. And most people that do this stuff cannot block movement up front. So they think you're going to just check some base defense, and that's why they're doing it. So we can block whatever you do, we know what you're going to be in, and now we're going to go do it. So we create a lot of negative plays. Now, we don't have to run this blitz path, but we are always going to play against option this coverage concept in the secondary. Okay? Anybody have any questions about that? And the last thing we will do is, if we want to play this down by the goal line, right, we won't blitz. And the only difference between hot coverage and stick, what we call stick, right, is that we wouldn't blitz our backers, and we would play this like we're playing middle of the field coverage. Right, with those two safeties, we would enter one of the safeties in the box. Middle of the field safety would come in the box on the edge, and we'd play a 5-3 front, whether it's a double sink front or whatever it is. That is how we would play goal line against this. You can play double sink with it, you can play whatever you want. You guys don't look like we got that one. Do you have something I can draw with here?
Inside the
safety in a zero coverage. Zero coverage is there's a middle field, it's not blitz coverage. Alright, middle field safety with five man rush. We just bring him out of the middle, boss everybody away, and play 5-3 or 5-4 or whatever it is with middle field.